Mustafina is going to move ahead of Shang Shang Tsung by a little bit more than a tenth. Now, it was a really rough trip to the balance beam for the two Russians. Mustafina is trying to salvage something out of it. Here's Tutkhalyan, her teammate.
She went out of bounds.
It's as if what happened on the balance beam just turned her into a little bit of a mess.
Beyond flustered, I'd say. First major mistake, the same element. She sat down, a double pike.
There's that first tumbling pass that she fell down two whips into a double pike, just completely over-rotated it, and went out of bounds. A lot of deductions.
Basically, she needs to prepare for the ground earlier. This is almost a carbon copy of what she did on balance beam. Deductions of 1 point and more.
Harsh way for Seda to end her Olympic Games, at least at this point, 10.966. And